All right, we're in the middle of nowhere, here, carefree highway in the desert, getting ready to.
I'm looking for a bathroom.
Le dio ganas de cagar a la Kenny, so ahorita vamos a hacer un hoyo. Chavo, snakes, Kenny, eh?
Yeah.
There could be snakes right here.
Can you turn on the camera so I can pee? Welcome back to our channel, guys. Today we are going on a hot air balloon. Today is 3 months without our baby, and they've been the most difficult ones in our life, so we wanted to do something crazy. I've always wanted to get on a hot air balloon, but for whatever reason, Nestor never wanted to.
You're a liar, man.
Today's a really good reason why to go on one and just be closer to our baby. So we decided to bring you guys along with us.
It's freaking cold out here.
Yeah, it's really cold.
Woo! Right now
they're flighting
the balloon in the middle of nowhere. Look.
We're in the Arizona desert.
In the desert.
Sure, you don't
get
your
bag?
Oh, it's
tiny. The business car pulled in 3 link flats, falls 800 feet a minute right now, so are we.
Pretty cool, huh? Cap and a stem, catch a wave on a splish. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment.
I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters, splish. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Great things come to those that wait up.
Do you like it? Nice. And these look like Sebastian's little cars. The ones he used to play with all the time.
Thank you.
not just me.
I can't even do this.
He's recording.
You never know. We go viral after I fall.
Looks like I'm gonna
now you get to record him.
The fall of the year. Do you like it?
It was a good experience.
I think I'm more nervous now that I got off than when I was on top. I'm a little shaky now.
Thought we were gonna tip over.
Huh?
Thought we were gonna tip over.
I thought we were gonna tip over when we landed. Okay, go on, Nestor. I'm gonna take a picture like you're trying to carry the basket. Give me your phone. Yeah, stay right there. What are you doing? I'm just kidding.
I like that a lot.
Yeah.
At first off, you get nervous, and then once you're up there, you're like, you feel like you're free. No worries.
Like a bird.
No worries, nothing. Just relaxing. And right now, we're gonna get some champagne.
That's all you came for, huh? This is the company that we went with, and they have a phone number here. So if you guys are interested, this is their phone number. They have champagne for us. Córrele porque nomás dijo que había cinco. I'm just kidding.
Alright, does everybody want champagne?
Yes.
Yes. Or you're in a diet, Kenny. You can't have that.
Shut up.
Do I have anybody for just orange juice? Ready? The sun has blessed you with his warm hands. You have flown so high and so well. The gods have joined in your laughter and sent you gently back into the loving arms of Mother Earth. Cheers.
Cheers.
That's a shame. Cheers. I wish I could have gone with Sebastian.
I open another bottle. You guys drink it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. We bring out four just in case I have a bad landing.
Okay, and last but not least, we're going to be taking some pictures at the desert because we never come here. So, and I found a cactus. Before they leave us, hopefully they don't leave us. Okay. There's a penny? Oh my gosh, stop! He already knows that pennies mean the world to me. So he loves playing with me. Tómame una foto, así como que no me doy cuenta. I'm just kidding. Wait.
When I get home, I'm gonna take a nap. It's too much.
For the past 2 days, we've been waking up at 6 in the morning. So today we woke up at 5.
I've been trying to remodel the house and then clean stuff. It's crazy.
We're gonna copy you guys. Oh, do you mind taking a picture of us before you leave?
Yeah.
Sorry, I just thought about it. Nestor, préstale tu phone. Rápido, rápido, rápido. Sorry.
That's alright. Whole cactus?
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. 1, 2, 3.
Look how pretty it is.
Stuff, huh?
I know. I found the cutest rock. I'm gonna take it to Sebastian's grave. Oh, I found another one. Nestor always on his phone.
Hi. All the way from the deserts. All the way from the desert.
Hello, Nikki V, the original.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys had some fun with us. I just want to tell you guys, if you guys are not afraid of heights, it's a good experience. It's something different, something to check off your bucket list, definitely. For those of you that are new to our channel, our 2-year-old passed away November 3rd of last year. This is our 3rd month without him, and like I said at the beginning, it's been the most difficult 3 months of our lives. Something very hard to explain. Only if you've lost a loved one you would understand, or lost a kid.
but it's something that we don't wish upon anyone. And hug your kids every day. You never know when your last day with them is gonna be. That's my biggest advice to you. I can tell you that I hugged Sebastian every single hour of his life, and it still wasn't enough. His life was not enough. I wish God would have lent him to us a little bit more, a little longer, a couple more years at least. But that's not the case, and like I said, I'm not afraid of dying, so we wanted to do this, and we wanted to do something crazy. So this was perfect for us, just to be in the sky and be a little closer to him. It's a very smooth ride. It's not scary at all. By the way, I just wanted to let you guys know that we didn't take the kids on this ride just because I'm just a little scared for them. They're too young. There'll be things that only Nestor and I will be doing on our channel without the kids, just because we don't consider it safe. And by the way, I'm in the car waiting for Nestor. He's getting a haircut. Comment down below what would be something else that we can do for every third of the month. We wanna try to do something different. Nestor was kind of thinking of like skydiving, but I don't know if I'm ready for skydiving. That is kind of, it's kind of crazy. I'll probably do indoor before I'll do the real skydiving, but we always want to be doing something on that day, just because that day was really difficult for us. So we want to do something challenging, something that we don't usually do. Even though with this channel we've been doing a lot more things than we would normally do. So today's post notification shout out goes to Claudia Espinosa. Thank you for having your post notifications on. And if you would like a post notification shout out on our next video, all you have to do is subscribe to our family channel, turn on your post notifications, and comment anything in the comments. Thank you all for always showing us love. And if you don't know much about Sebastian, our baby, because you're new to the channel, on the description box below, I have the links to his Instagram and to his Facebook, so you can follow his page. You can see his videos. I have his transplant video here, and I have my story of how he was diagnosed. Later on, we'll be telling you guys more about him. And hopefully I can post. I'm trying to put a video together of all his Snapchats that I have, but I have so many memories of him. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do that in one video. I'll probably have to do that in a couple videos. But don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe. We should be back with more videos soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.